Hey guys, this is Eric Jones with Murphy's Magic, here with the one and only Gaetan Bloom.
Hello.
He's put out a couple of books called Full Bloom, which are available at your favorite magic dealer. Today we're going to be talking with Gaetan a little bit about the creative process, some of the material in the book, and some advice he might have for you later on. Gaetan, welcome.
Nice to meet you.
Pleasure to see you. So could you please give us a little bit of information about some of the magic inside of the books?
Yeah, well, in fact, inside this you find all my lecture notes from the first one to the last one. So there is more than 150 tricks in that book. And here you have more essay or things I've put in magazines and really different approaches. There is a chapter on Winston Freer, which was a very creative man too. And so it's all my life, kind of.
Now, everyone knows that you're an extremely creative magician. Where do you draw your inspiration?
You know, that's always, I say the same thing. I don't know where it comes from, but all I know is that if you want to be creative, you just have to be curious. Curious about anything, not only magic. And now with internet, it's so easy to have access to so many different information. One of my best thing to go to read, it's called TED.com. It's loaded with so many wonderful information. And also to read. I love to read books.
Excellent.
I have a big library. And bigger and bigger and bigger, but there is now some high quality books, and the more you read, the more you can go in many directions.
That's excellent. So you know what, just in keeping with that, for young magicians, you know, advice I always give personally is to read as many books as you can. That way you don't learn how to emulate from DVDs.
Yes,
what
yes.
other advice would you give to young magicians?
Take it easy and don't learn 200 tricks. Start with 10 good ones and master them completely, so you can do this night and day, or I mean in any condition, you know.
Excellent.
You know a trick when you have missed every possible way the trick, you know, and then it's part of you. So love your tricks. Just don't do the next one to do another one.
Excellent. Again, thank you so
right.
much for
My
your
pleasure.
Time. As soon as you have an opportunity, take it. Go to your favorite dealer and pick up Full Bloom, distributed by Murphy's Magic, but again, available at your favorite magic dealer.